The ex-wife took the whole darn planet in the divorce. All I got left is my bones.
Hey, that gives me an idea. I think I'm going to call you divorced guy from now on.
Wait, what?
Over a decade later, we're beaming down to the planet's surface, coming with me, Chief Science Officer Mr. Spock, and Chief Medical Officer Dr. Divorced Guy.
Jimmy boy, you're living proof. Starfleet is the farthest thing in the universe from a meritocracy.
I'll take whatever you just said as a compliment.